It's Canada, Russia, the semifinal of the World Junior in front of a capacity crowd on a Saturday night. What more could you ask for? And we're underway on this Saturday night. Eberle looking for the loose puck in the corner. Kane is down. And Della Rivera trying to pick it out. And meantime, Patrice Cormier shaken up, goes to the Canadian bench. He's replaced by Brett Sonne. Here's Kane with it. In front, Sonne scores!
Gord, Kane, and Della Rivera, a whole lot of nasty to play against. Della Rivera strong in the puck. Evander Kane strong in the puck. They just win one-on-one battles. And then Sonny's coming off the bench, and he hears a scream. Evander Kane says, yeah, you want it? I'll give it to you. And you put it to the back of the net. Brett Sonne, who plays for the Calgary Hitmen, takes advantage of great board play by Evander Kane and Stephane Della Rivera. One-on-one matchups, won by the Canadians, and boom, 1-0 Canada.
In comes Ben, his drop pass goes off a leg, and now the Russians come back the other way. Dodonov at the end of a long shift. Canadian defenseman fell. In they come, score! Maxim Goncharov ties the game.
Alex Petrangelo falls in the neutral zone. Canada had numbers going one way and then a turnover because Jamie Benn doesn't make a clear pass through. Goncharov is a spectacular shooter, a Phoenix draft pick. Here's a quick counter. Look to the left of your screen. You'll see Alex Petrangelo go down. Goncharov goes high, glove side.
Gordon.
Della Rivera battles for it. Here's Cormier trying the wraparound. That's turned away. Now Kane with it. Evander Kane in front. Cormier spins and shoots. Scores! Patrice Cormier!
Two goals for Canada, and they're virtually the same kind of goals. Board play, hard work, grinding, getting after the Russian defense, challenge them in one-on-one situations, and it's players like Evander Kane and Patrice Cormier that are making it happen. Kane with his second assist to start this game. But look at the body position play. And then pouncing it out front, Cormier right through the wicket.
16 different Canadians have now scored. And back come the Russians the other way. Klyukin walks in. Klyukin shoots. Stopped by Tokarski. Rebound. Score! Dmitry Klopov, as the Canadian goal is being announced, ties it up for Russia.
Thomas Hickey can't make this play in the neutral zone. And Pat Quinn's not going to be happy. You come out on the ice after a goal. You make simple plays. You don't make fancy plays. Thomas Hickey knows it. He knows it right there. There's a turnover to Klopov. Then he makes a misread. There's no support from the forward. That's when you save your ammunition to fight another day. But Hickey only overskates the puck as well.
Maris back for Hodgson. Hodgson walks in. He shoots. It goes off a leg. Drops down. Eberle shoots. Score!
Jordan Eberle knows how to find the back of the net. Look at John Tavares, quick on the backhand. Nice stop by Zalumniuk. And then John Tavares keeps the play alive. Cody Hodgson walking the line down the boards, right into the apparel. Jordan Eberle. And watch how fortuitous this bounce is for Eberle.
How about two bounces?
Boom, yeah. That's a pinball to the back of the net. Right out of his equipment. And hammer time. That doesn't even get to the back of the net. That just gets over the line.
Great pass goes off a stick and away come the Russians, but Myers reaches in. Now knocked away from him. Grachev in. Evgeny Grachev shoots, scores! Evgeny Grachev ties it up 51 seconds into the third period.
This is one of the most important players for the Russians, and it's just a simple little turnover in the neutral zone by Tyler Myers, who's probably playing with an injury right now to his left leg, but that doesn't affect, and it shouldn't affect your hands. You see the turnover coming right in this situation. Boom, turns it over, and then the fastest guy on the ice for the Russians, Grachev, just goes 5-0 on Dustin Tokarski, and he makes it 3-3. That will energize your team. Now for Canada again, get back to your roles. Get back to playing simple hockey, smart hockey, and you'll be all right.
Couldn't handle it, the pass kicked ahead. Here's Sonne. Feeds out ahead for Esposito. Angelo Esposito, shorthanded, score!
Canada Canada still has to kill off a minute and 3 seconds, but this is the speed that's made Angelo Esposito a household name in Canada. And it's a great feed from Brett Sawney up the ice to Angelo Esposito, and he goes roof daddy to make it 4-3 Canada. Sawney hard on the puck. Esposito with a burst of speed, a little spin at the blue line. Bam! 4-3.
Now to Filatov. Filatov for Gonchar. Here comes Filatov. Nikita Filatov, backdoor pass, they score! Grachev ties it up, and the Russians will remain on the power play for a minute and 51 seconds.
And Colton Tubert actually gets his stick on this, and he just can't be strong in the puck. It's a nice pass by Filatov, but watch two in white. He's going to get a stick on it. He's on the strong side. He's on his offside as a right-hand shot, so his stick's exposed to the inside part of the ice. He wants to come back and make sure that Andronov doesn't get it. Well, Andronov gets it because Tubert's stick isn't strong enough. See him right there, and that leaves a wide open opportunity for Sergei Andronov.
Through traffic, chipped right on. Golubev got a piece of that. Tokarski down. They jam away. It pucks to lose. They score. Popov got the last touch, and the Russians lead for the first time with 2:20 to go in the third period.
That's a lot of standing around by the Canadians, and a lot of great puck pursuit by the Russians. Klopov just down there running around trying to whack away loose pucks. Canadians are in good position this time, Gordon, this situation. You see Klopov in behind Golubev. Pucks on goal off of Golubev's stick, and then Klopov batting away. And Tokarski's not strong in the post. And it's 5-4. Russia leads with 2:20 to go. There are a lot of red sweaters just standing up, but you see Tokarski just moves his right skate a little bit off the post right there. And that opens up the seam for the puck to go by and make it 5-4 Russia.
Hodgson, Tavares, Eberle, and Boychuk are the forwards. Ellis and Savannah on the back end. That in front of loose puck. Tavares reaches for it. Now Klopov with a chance. Shoots, and he misses the empty net. Icing against the Russians. 41.3 seconds to go. Tavares in for the faceoff, this time against Grachev. Scramble draw. The puck loose for Eberle. Now Grachev with it. Tavares plays it in deep for Hodgson, a bouncing puck. Hodgson sends it in front. Puck loose for Savannah. He couldn't get a shot away. Hodgson whips it back. Ellis drops it down for Hodgson. He shoots, and the save is made by Zhelobniak. 20 seconds to go in the third. Hodgson. Filatov picks it up. Filatov with time to the line. Ellis knocks it down. They battle on the wall for it. Ellis in there as well. Boychuk looking for it. Tavares pulls it out. Tavares backhand towards the goal. Loose puck. Everybody scores! Tie game! Can you believe it?
I can, because of the fact that Kulikin iced the puck. And look at the Russian body language now. They're crushed. Tavares had to step up and make a magical play. The crowd loves it. Tavares' magical play. Ryan Ellis makes a big play, keeping the puck alive at the offensive blue line. He doesn't panic on his back end. Good support by the Canadian player, Zach Boychuk. Watch 19 in white. Come over, puts it on goal. There's some composure. And then Eberle from the back forehand to the back end to the back of the net. Whoop! 5-5.
5.4 seconds from their gold medal streak ending, Canada gains new life. Didn't think a game could be better than New Year's Eve. To overtime we go. Saban picks it up. Saban has a look. Banks it ahead for Tavares. And this game is going to a shootout. Jordan Eberle starts the shootout. Eberle in, score! And now Kugashev will try to tie it up for Russia. On to Karski, hit the post. John Tavares can give Canada a two-goal lead in the shootout. Tavares in, scores! Chernev, in on to Karski, stop!
It's
Canada
over.
Wins! Canada's going to the gold medal game!